Welcome to the Campervan channel and the third in a short series of videos celebrating the 70th anniversary of the VW Transporter. It's the story of a simple van that first rolled off the assembly lines in March 1950, became a 13 million seller, and most importantly, provided all the basic bits for every VW campervan you've seen on the roads for seven decades. In previous videos, I've looked back at the splitties, the bay windows, the wedges, basically the air-cooled classics. But now we're moving into a whole new era. In 1990, the Transporter celebrated its 40th birthday with a dramatic break from the past. The new T4 arrived, with an engine at the front and no air-cooled engine in sight. Finally going with a front engine and front-wheel drive required a whole different shape. The box now had a nose. There was a greater choice of engines, new suspension and much better car-like handling. The T4, which was marketed as the Volkswagen Eurovan in the US, was also the first Transporter to be available in two wheelbases. The long wheelbase is about 40 centimetres longer than the short. The T4 had a bit of a facelift in 1994 and an even longer nose option. This was to accommodate the new VR6 engine. In all, 1.9 million T4s were sold by the time it was phased out in 2003. The Transporter was 53 years old when the T4 morphed into the T5. Inside, the cab became a much more comfortable place for drivers. There was a range of petrol and diesel engines and an all-wheel drive option. In all, you could order a T5 as a pickup or a van in a staggering 375 different configurations. In 2009, the T5 went through a major revamp. It's easy to mistake it for a new model. Cosmetically, it gained a sleeker, more distinguished front end. But the biggest differences were underneath the bonnet, a new range of quieter, more fuel-efficient engines. In both guises, the T5 was enormously successful and probably accounts for the majority of campervan conversions you see on the road today. It's hard to believe that when the Transporter celebrated its 54th birthday, VW had not made a single campervan, not one. Every iconic VW campervan that had gone before had been converted either by independent or VW-approved converters. Volkswagen's longest relationship was with the German converter Westfalia, but in 2001 it all became a bit awkward because the converter was bought out by one of VW's biggest rivals. So finally, in 2003, VW started to make its own official campervan for the first time, the T5-based California. The Californias are very high spec, and while there isn't the scope for the personalization that you can have when you convert a van into a camper, the VW build quality and the warranties that go with it have earned the Calis many fans. By the time the T5 stopped production around the Transporter's 65th birthday, 1.65 million T5s had been produced. In the modern era, the changes between Transporter models are subtle, a process of continual improvement and development rather than the big bold design changes of the classic years. Visually, the T6, which hit the market in 2015, is not a huge change on its predecessor, apart from the telltale sloping ends to the light clusters. But once again, inside, the T6 is just more sophisticated, more car-like, more gadgets, more connectability. It's a theme that's continued in the current facelifted version, the T6.1, the model that's in production as the Transporter celebrates its 70th birthday. The future, it's going to be electric. No launch dates at the time I'm putting this video together, but the e-Transporter is well developed. It looks like this will also become available. VW Commercial Vehicles partnered up with e-Classics to create this concept. It's an e-bulli, a gorgeous 1966 classic Samba splitty bus that's been immaculately restored and brought bang up to date with the latest electric engine components sourced from existing VW vehicles. Its battery-powered engine is almost twice as powerful as the original air-cooled unit, and it gives off no emissions whatsoever. Check out our separate video on full details of the e-bulli. In fact, we're producing over 100 videos on the VW Campervan. So if you've enjoyed this one, please subscribe, click on the bell icon, and you'll be the first to know when we publish each new film. Simple as that. Thanks for watching.